Okay, now we are on to segment two. Second horse is Scout. He's been doing this for about 2 weeks now. He is on a little bit more of, we're trying to get his hind end built up, let him learn. He'll be doing intro level dressage this year. So let's watch how we hook it up to him. We've already got everything on. We'll take him out here and get him hooked up. Your 1, 2, 3. First one, we'll go here for him. Second one to his bit. And third one underneath. And then same on the other side. So one, 2, and 3. Good boy. It's like, where are you going? Don't call the cameraman. Dominique's behind the camera. And she just gave him treats, so. Alright. So since he's used to this, we can just send him out. Just keep an eye on how every little thing moves as it's going around. Walk up. Hey. You know the rule, as soon as you get a horse in the arena, they have to poop. Oh boy. Thank you. your center snap and you put it down. And then make them stretch more. Oh, I know. We're going this way though. Start the next session with.